Royalty has arrived.
Oh, yes.
American royalty.
Proper Hollywood royalty.
Yes, and bright yellow won't be blending into the background. A gorgeous
Zana,
choice.
Tell us what you think about her pick.
I love this color so much, Anna. Exactly, not to be outdone here. She's got the discount, and it almost feels like a Roland Murray number. I'm not sure if it is. She's recently been seen wearing Richard Quinn, who is a young British designer, who the Queen actually attended his first show. So she may have gone with Richard again. It could well be his dress.
Oh, and there's a little train.
Beautiful train.
Wow, that is beautiful.
High waist, sheath dress, below the knee, obviously. Everything has to either hit the knee or fall below it.
Or fall below.
And Amal, of course, is a Brit. When she married George Clooney, that was already framed a little bit as solidifying the special relationship between the two nations. Of course, Harry and Meghan taking that very much to the next step.
Has Clooney got a beard?
He's got a beard. I'm
losing. Oh, well, well, well. Well.
I hope he's not introduced to the Queen. Hashtag orcs.
We see the train that Amal has.
David Beckham at the back there.
We're going to get a train on.
Is that with Victoria?
Is that Beckham at the back? Yes, just taking off his sunglasses.
There's David
the
Beckham.
Sunglasses he borrowed from Victoria, apparently.
He did?
Apparently, yes.
She's
wearing
navy blue.
Navy again. Yes. She was wore navy to the 2011 wedding, obviously, but she was very pregnant then. She'll obviously be wearing her own design. I love the idea that she's covered herself on the shoulders, but she's got the slips in the arms.
Yes, she's showing.
And the pillbox hat with the fascinator.
Now, are they
got Stephen Jones.
Are they pals with Harry?
They are, and the Beckhams have now moved to Gloucestershire as well, which is where Prince Charles has his private estate, Highgrove, and that glossy posse, as it's often called, in the Gloucestershire area, is definitely something they're a part of.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there, and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.